blame yourself for the Elder God's deaths, Raiden. Your actions have irrevocably altered Kronika's golden balance of light and dark. Shinnok's decapitation was the capstone.
You are a paragon of virtue. You should wish evil vanquished.
I abide my mother's will.
You were begotten by Kronika.
As was my brother, Shinnok. The darkness to my light. Nature demands equilibrium. Balance is perfection. You have stepped out of your role, made that balance impossible. That's why the new era holds no place for you.
You will not succeed.
Kotal Kahn is captured, Raiden. The combined might of Outworld and the Netherrealm will keep your forces at bay, while my mother finishes her work.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
You are right to have been fond of these mortals. They were good souls.
Oh my god. Yo, cool guy, Mortal Kombat? Yeah, man. Haven't seen you in a while.
Man, these arms are an upgrade. It'll be payback time next time I see Ermac.
Oh, I made sure he got his.
I imagine future me is out kicking ass with these right now.
Cassie told you that future you spent time as a revenant, yeah?
Sounded horrible. Can't imagine becoming Shinnok's puppet. But she says I come back from it.
The experience haunted Dad. But then you met Mom. She brought you back to life.
The love of a good woman. Like the sound of that.
She was Dad's everything. She died last year. Ever since Dad stayed on the farm, he feels safer there.
Damn.
Here's how you access incoming reports. Swipe here to cross-check them with past reports. The software can suss out the deltas.
Now that's progress.
So, a merry lieutenant princess over there. Always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie
DiNardo.
Junior year. Take it from me. You didn't miss much. That woman over there, she's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother. Younger you, I solemnly swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity.
Oh my god.
What? It's our destiny.
Out.
How the hell do I ever sleep with that guy? Who's your father? I can't believe I just said that.
Look, my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad? Your grandfather was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Biometric verification required. ID verified. General Sonya Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Untwist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table.
Johnny Cage is ridiculous. Yeah, poor guy. Johnny's daughter low-key a Karen.
A little humility
might yeah, earn her Cassie respect. Cage is a pain.
Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch. Humble people serve it.
Ooh.
Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us...
Kind of like that quote. Yo, everybody, what's going on? My name is Kales. Welcome to episode 6 of our Mortal Kombat story playthrough. As you can probably tell from the follower goal at the top of the screen, we are streaming. I don't know what Johnny Cage is. Oh, I'm on the left. Martini shot. So yeah, if you would like to join one of the streams and watch it live, twitch.tv/therealkales_YT. Okay. Seriously, I missed that. Oh, God. Oh, no, sir. I'm the star. Let's go, baby. I'm just going to spam it. Come back here. That's fine. Come back here. What? I want to use the drill in the corner. You can, like... Okay. Screw it. Oh my god. What kind of inception is this? Okay, so throughout the beginning, or the first 5 episodes, like, their older selves come back. So that's why, like, it looks like they're talking to themselves and younger and older versions of themselves. So there's also 4 fights per episode as well.
Me behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you... Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you.
Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
That's the first episode, which is up on YouTube right now.
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant.
Cool guy, yes, this is the most recent one. 2019 is when this came out.
Dota condition red.
So we probably have a year or two before MK12.
Yippee-ki-yay, right? Follow my lead.
Ooh, Aaron Black.
The shot on our face, Johnny.
That's cool. Old Johnny has the scar. Oh my god. Me in Modern Warfare 2. Killed. Ooh, Johnny versus Aaron. Okay.
Funny way of saying howdy, partner.
I was saying goodbye.
Now, why is a nice Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with the Black Dragon? Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
Fight!
Wait, I just want to see my moves. I don't know my move list. Straight force ball, flippy kick. Oh yeah, we're using flippy kick. Oh, nice. Very good. Damn it. Okay, not what I meant to do. There we go. Easy. Nice. Oh. No. Oh, I dodged it. Let's go. LFG, baby. Nice. Round one.
I only need one take.
Is the follower goal, like, in an obnoxious spot? Because I can move that. I want to do the nut punch. How did I just do that? Okay. Nice. Fight number two, complete.
You chose poorly.
Cool guy says nah. The spot's fine. Okay.
Cassie!
Thank you.
Sonya!
I can always change it if anybody wants me to.
Kiddo.
They took Mom, Sonya.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Oh damn, I forgot about this part. Good thing about playing an older game, you kind of forget. Last time I played the campaign was 2019. Like, holy shit. Yeah, man. This game's nuts.
You can play that game.
Oh, do we get to face Cyrax? Or Sector. Oh my god.
Send another extraction vehicle.
You won't-
won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Damn. Oh, we got 5 people in here right now. Thank you so much for choosing to watch. Thank you. Stronger, as I am his superior. Sorry, I keep calling Sector Cyrax.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
All right, fight number 3. Let's go.
Fight.
Damn it. I fell right into that. Thank you. No. Pressure. Thank you. Finally won that. Got that. No! Okay. I think I just cheese him. Oh. Okay. That was way too close for comfort. Way too close. Alright, round 2. Oh, good read. How do I block that? I guess that's a down block. Nice, caught him. Ah. Oh. Can't believe Sector is not a playable character. Damn it. Okay. Oh, that counted? I didn't even think I hit him. All right, we got one more fight to go, I think, in this episode.
Who's next?
I'm next, Hollywood.
Ooh, back to back. Ooh. Oh my God. So good.
Shit. As if throwback me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets black.
That's amazing. A+ game.
You and your little girl, they're gonna die. Right in front of your face.
Alright, don't think so, bud.
Fight!
Nice. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Gas. Pack. Okay. Okay, wait. What is my... Okay, flippy kick. Straight for... Oh, that's... Oh, no! Nice. No way I missed that. I refuse to believe that. Oh, damn it. Ooh, that got spicy. That was close. We really almost lost that. Casually breaks his neck, yet gets up. Damn it. I hate Kano. That is one character I've honestly never liked. But if you guys are watching on YouTube, this fight will be the last one for this episode, so thank you so much for watching. Ooh, LFG, baby. Make sure to drop a sub. If you're watching on Twitch, don't worry. We're going to play one more series. And because we're only 22 minutes in.
Generation swap here. Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving.
dubs only in this house, even in the first episode. Even though in the first episode I lost. That's okay.
Cabal, go get my lesser half. And the base? Take it care of.
Cool, guys. So close to your goal? Yeah, dude, we're 2 followers away. We've been killing it lately. Smarty pants. I see.
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
Oh, this is why Sector is not a playable character. More followers and we're in the double digits, baby. Yeah, we are, bro.
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
Need 2 more forklift certified people.